Seriously, like everyone's, they just said, uh-oh. That's not a good sign. I'm gonna turn on my camera too so we can watch this in class tomorrow. Not that they haven't been playing, they just haven't played together, right? They've been playing at home with videos of other people playing, and we put it together a few minutes ago. I'm so excited for you to hear them. We have just three numbers today. It's a short little concert for you, short and sweet. Is everybody in their spots? Are we all cool? Yes? All right. So we're going to start with a little ditty called Oye, Como Va for you today.
Thank you.
You feel like you're in a prison in LA, don't you? You feel like sunshine. Like, today is the best day to do this, actually. Out of the whole entire week, it was like, it's serendipity that it happened today. So, we're gonna take you to the Caribbean a little bit. With a little Jimmy Buffett. Does that sound good? Little Jimmy Buffett. We're gonna play Margaritaville for you. When you're all ready. Is everyone cool with that music? No, we're struggling. We're good? Cool. All right, Nate, take us away. Virtual Steel. Yeah. The design is by our own Kai Bartley. And they truly are virtual. So it's been a tough year, but this is all worth it, right? Listen to that play! I'm so excited. We're gonna just do one more tune for you. And this one, actually, there is a solo in it, a guitar solo, which is Joey over there. So this is for him in the song. This is the epitome of this year and last year. This is Gloria Gaynor's I Will Survive. So that is our theme song for the year, and we're going to play it for you right now. Good luck. this is only the beginning, right? It's starting to come out there. So please look for us again. We're gonna probably have some more concerts in the spring, plus some vocal concerts, and I'm sure the instrumentalists are dying to get out there too, the other instrumentalists besides these guys. Hey, thanks for coming today. Short and sweet, I told you. Thank you so much. I know, you have to go. Yeah, Savannah has to, she's a dean. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for letting your kids be in the band this year. It's been awesome and crazy and kind of scary. And so I didn't know what was gonna happen today. So, literally this is the first time we've performed or done anything together. And I was crossing my fingers, and at what time do you guys start playing? Like 3 o'clock? I was like, oh God. And then we started with I Will Survive, and it was like, oh, we're fine, this is great. So thank you so much for coming out tonight. And have a good evening. Enjoy